We'll be right back. Italy.
Who is the smartest? The most creative? Most fashionable? The funniest?